bringing you down in London ASAP. One of our agents has discovered the man behind the recent break-ins at the Bank of England. I'm sending you an image of him now. He has armed guards, and we don't yet know what his next move will be, so we'll need you to either terminate him, or preferably bring him to us. You're booked onto a train to London that leaves in 20 minutes.
In a few hours, I will meet a man who has invented a key allowing us to access the MI6 database. He wants £700,000 for it, so bring him in.
He goes by the name of Rodrigo Tasman, and he runs the largest assassination and burglary corporation in Europe. We've been tracking him with CCTV, and he was last seen at the Lace Market in Nottingham around 15 minutes ago. Your train leaves in 30 minutes. I'm going to queue before you leave. Oh, 007. Don't cock it up.
Q.
Ah, Bond. Gun. This is a standard issue Walther P99 semi-automatic pistol. Q Branch have added a few enhancements to make aiming the gun easier.
Here is an impact resistant Omega watch with a few enhancements made by Q Branch, including a multi-directional narrow beam laser, capable of slicing through steel in seconds. Pay attention, 007. The watch also includes a tracking device and explosives detonator.
Ah, you're clever than you look.
Better than looking clever than you are. And Bond, try not to break them.
Bond's on the trail of our latest suspect, and he should be his eyes in the sky, as it were. Hack onto the Nottingham CCTV database. It should be clear from there. Oh, and Q, don't be late.
Bond, can you hear me?
Yep, loud and clear.
Have you got a visual on the target?
I have visual.
Do you have the memory stick?
Do you have the money?
Pursue the target.
On the tram.
Right. Hang on a minute. It looks like they're heading for Hockley. You can take a shortcut through Goose Gate and cut them off.
Thank you.
Hello there, Mr. Bond.
I've been expecting
you. Your work here
is done. Angus, dispose of him. Thank you so much for joining us, Mr. Bond, but I'm afraid you're too late. Ah! It was nice knowing you, Mr. Bond.